So I'm Umar. So today we're going to teach you how to make a fortune teller. First step, you fold this side all the way. And then you'll cut the side that is not folded yet. Then you will have a square-shaped paper. You will fold the side that is folded, this side, all the way to this side. Make sure,
like this one?
It's pointing right. Yeah, there?
Okay.
All the way. It should be like a triangle. And then open it. It should be like a diamond now. And then fold this side all the way to this middle. And then you flip, do like this. And then you will fold it again. And then do it again. It should be like an envelope. And it should be like an envelope. And then again.
Your paper should be like a box.
And then flip it over. And see this line? You just fold it here. And then open it. Open it. And then see this square?
Yeah.
You fold this side like this, just like the first step of a paper airplane.
Yeah.
Then this side.
Then that side. Then. Here comes that side.
Then this side.
Then
it should be like a little envelope. And then this side. Last step. Then flip it over. Do you see the square shape?
Yeah.
Put your mommy finger here. Put your thumb over here. Now flip it over. Put your mommy finger
in this one.
In this one, and this one, and then pull it front.
I cannot do it.
Pull it. And then do this. And this.
Pull it front.
Wait.
I cannot do this one.
And then
oh, no.
You drew.
Oh no, now I found all those things. Like a door, the magic door. We didn't.
Fortune tellers are ready.
Yeah, I did it. Thanks for watching this video. Give us a thumbs up if you like it. Bye.